One, two, three in a row, a la verga. Se puso buena la quecha.
Nice to meet you.
I don't know you.
That, why are you taking pictures of me then?
It's not legal, it's just some people are getting uncomfortable, that's all, and they just wanted to...
Got this fool doing a U-turn. Why are you running away, fool? Police doing a U-turn, doesn't want to be on camera.
This is the ignition. No key.
Okay. Crow. ¿Qué onda, pa? Coming in hot.
What is your channel?
What do you mean? Pulling real quick. Thank you too. Look at this shit, man. You guys want one of these?
Nice to meet you.
I don't know you.
That, why are you taking pictures of me then? Why are you taking pictures? I'm trying to shake your hand. You're gonna take pictures of me? You get to know me.
I don't want to know you.
Well, then don't take pictures of everybody.
We're in public.
Just because we're in public doesn't give you the right to do that, dude.
Yes, it does. The Constitution.
Where does it say that?
Huh?
I'm not giving permission.
Está loca. Se está enojando nomás porque estoy grabando. La pared del camión está de aquel, de este lado, se me hace. Sí. Oye, ahí está otra. Oh, hay una más para allá y hay una de las dos calles, se me hace. Pero son diferentes autobuses. And look at all this old Karen, bro. Damn, I didn't give her permission to film her. Fuck out of here. Karens are deep out here, man. You got that guy staring. Damn, I never knew it was gonna be this heated out here. Got this car parked in the public thing. Turn on my GoPro. We got this guy over here too. He's saying what's up to us. I'm like, okay. So I'm probably gonna do like a 20-30 minute video right here, cause let me see if I can take a screenshot of this. My phone is only allowing me to record 29 minutes because I'm running out of memory. But we'll get as much footage as we can. Starbucks. What do you mean?
So I watch these videos all the time. I was just coming out of Lowe's and I saw you crossing the street. I said, I gotta go see who this guy is.
Oh, I don't really disclose my information when I'm working, to be honest. Like, I don't even got a channel, to be honest. This is something on the side.
Okay, dude.
Yeah, sorry about that. Do you know who do you watch?
Who do I watch?
Yeah, what other channels do you watch?
Well, my favorite is Immigrants and Friends.
Immigrants and Friends?
I watch all the local guys, too.
Oh, okay.
The guy, the Hispanic guy in Northern California, I can't think of his name right now off the top of my head. He does little, like, 15-minute ones. He's great.
Okay. I wish you don't give out my information, but since you know a couple people, you know, I know you kind of watch a couple ones. Usually the reason we don't give it out is because sometimes people have malicious intent. Mine, Southern Cali Transparency.
Oh, okay. I've seen you a couple times.
Okay, yeah. I've been going out with the other filmers and stuff like that as well.
Right.
And
So I almost never see, well, this is the first time I've seen somebody in Escondido, actually.
Oh, okay. Yeah, actually, this is my second one I do here. The first one I did, it was one of my first audits I did in the USPS, and it went actually pretty good, you know, like they made a big deal out of it. They were saying I was a pedophile, like filming girls, and that's the crazy part. I was there before the girls showed up, you know, so like, you know, but yeah, you know, like I usually don't give it out. The only times I give it out is when they actually see other, you know, that they see other filmers. But yeah, you can.
What about the library? Because I was just at the library the other day and I saw they have the policy, no filming or anything, but I've never seen anybody in the Escondido library.
Then I might go check it out today then. Because today I'm probably going to be all over the San Diego County.
Okay.
And I just dropped in today right here in Escondido because I came to visit somebody. But they were not around, so I'm like, you know, I'm just gonna go film.
So the library is on Calmia. Right next to it is called the Pioneer Room, and they had the rules on the wall right there. And so I was reading that, and then I went to their website, and the rules are different from the one that's posted on the wall from the website. But both of them say no photography.
Oh, okay. Then I'm gonna go there, cause yeah, like I mean, if it's public, then we should be able to film, right? And yeah, thanks for the info. Appreciate it.
All right. Yeah. Say the name again.
Southern Cali Transparency. Transparency. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Have a good day.
So, I'm in the Humvee over there. You want a shot?
Oh, that was you right there? Yeah. Oh, okay. That's a pretty badass one, man. Yeah, I seen it.
So I came out and I saw you. I turned around and I fucked up.
Yeah, so that was you. Okay, for sure. Yeah, because I seen it. I'm like, that's a pretty badass vehicle. Hey, let's take a couple pictures of it.
And then I got such a kick. I'm getting out of the car and I see this lady come over giving you a hard time.
Yeah. I mean, it's regular for me, you know, but yeah, she's like, don't film me, don't take pictures of me. Do you know me? And I'm like, I don't know you. I'm just taking pictures of the Starbucks. And she just went back and whatever. But I try to ignore those people, you know. I don't try to do a drama or confrontation, you know. But like sometimes people will like start stirring things up, so it is what it is. But usually I just try to ignore people like her. And the other thing, the more you ignore those people, the more they start reacting, you know. It's kind of crazy. Man, that's a pretty good, really badass vehicle, man. How much was it?
So I don't want to say on the camera.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Yeah, it's fine. And look at this. Sheesh. What did you know about driving a good vehicle, man? From Montana? Hell yeah. And look at this thing. Fucking hard.
So this is the ignition. No key.
Okay. Whoa, okay.
The lights. And it's a 6.5 liter diesel, 4-speed automatic.
4-speed automatic? Nice. Pretty strong, I bet.
Yeah, this is actually 2004, so it's 20 years old.
got 12,000 miles on it. It runs.
Nice. Thank you, guy. Gotta get myself one of these when I go to the audits. Pulling real quick. Thank you, too. Look at this shit, man. You guys want one of these? All right, let's get going. Oh, we got our first police over there. What's good? And then, whoop, whoop. Is this another police? Anyways, we got three in a row right here. What's good? One, two, three in a row. A la verga. Se puso buena la quecha. Got this fool doing a U-turn. Why are you running away, fool? Police doing a U-turn, doesn't want to be on camera. Oh, they're mad staring at me. Hell yeah. Somebody come in. You know we're in the hood when you got the people out here standing out for work. Hell yeah. It's my old city. I used to live out here. And that's why I'm actually came out here, because came to visit some friends. And but they're not around right now, so I'm like, you know what? I'm just gonna do a little auditing while they get back here. That I was recording the cops, because you know, like we have for here and there. But yeah. Oh damn, what's wrong with this guy? What's up, man? Hey, hope you have a good day. The Starbucks and the people that drive by. Okay, cool. Yeah, have a good day. See, that's a regular person right there. I mean, they ask you, they question you, and you know, you answer politely. Ooh, that was doing a U-turn. Oh, we got the cops over there spying on me. Oh, they spying. Caught you, fools. Got the police spying out here. Hey, look at the lights right there. Popo, don't spy on me. And look at that shit, man. We're like We're like half a block away and they're still spying on me from all the way over there. Oh, that's a nice tent. Got a crow. ¿Qué onda, pa? Coming in hot. Hey, do a little song. Damn, that's the second time this lady does a U-turn. What the fuck? She's probably making a scene out of it. Same car, huh? I went around. Our guys over there smoking a cigarette. Got our lady walking her pet. Got our guy with her sombrero. El sombrero. Got a little bit of everything. Then we got our guys over there posted up for work. Oh yeah, the police left already, look. Yeah, they're not there no more. Go, someone else pulling up right here. Adios. This guy out here coming now. Oh, it's a lady. All right, guys, so I think I'm gonna stop the video right here. I mean, it seems like the residents in this town, they're pretty chill, except for that one lady. And yeah, I gotta go do something right now, that's why. And I only got like, what, 7 more minutes left of filming. Let me take a screenshot so you guys can see it on the screen. Yeah, I gotta do some. Oh dang, watch out. I'm gonna do some erasing of the videos and make more room on my phone. Anyways, video is Southern Cali Transparency. Like we know, we're always filming out here. If it's not with one camera, it's with another camera. If it's not me, it's somebody else. If it's not somebody else, it's somebody else. If it's not somebody else, it's somebody else, somebody else. So somebody else is always filming, man. Somebody's always filming if it's not one of us. So I'll see you guys on the next video. Southern Cali Transparency. Bye-bye, Starbucks. All right, guys, we're at the public library. Only got 45 minutes on my phone to record. Still gotta clean it up. Gotta get more space on it. But anyways, we're heading to the public library, see if they respect our First Amendment right to record in public accessible areas. You can see right there. So cold in right there.
But that deal is something you're gonna value that deal. I don't even know what it is. You want to redeem that deal when I get there? Oh, no, there you go. Thank you. And then also one more thing. Am I able to, like, let's say I only needed 4 months or 2 months, do I have to, am I locked in the Bible to get the 10,000 done? Okay. Great, thank you. Yes, this is the one on 425 North Coast. Okay, thank you.
Excuse me, sir. Is there a reason why you're recording everything?
Yeah, I'm working on a story.
Working on a story?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm a private journalist.
Okay. So. Yeah, it's totally, it's not legal. It's just some people are getting uncomfortable, that's all. And they just wanted to make sure everything's okay.
Oh, yeah, nothing malicious.
Okay, all right, thank you.
Yeah. Have a good day.
Thank you.
saying that I'm a clown. Usually say it to my face, not on the phone. He pretty much walked by, and when he walked behind me, he's like, oh, seems we got a clown right here. What the fuck? At least he doesn't have the balls to say it to my face, only on the phone. The clown walking away. Alright guys, heading out from the audit. It's a pretty good audit. They did call the ranger on us, but I guess he was here already. Is this, he stays stationary in the side of the library, so yeah. I'm still out here. Southern Cali Transparency. We're out.